Hello all, I am Amol Chaudhary from the Department of ENTC Engineering of AISSMS Institute of Information Technology Pune. In this video, I will be discussing characteristics of management. Before starting the characteristics of management, let us understand the management. Management is the art of getting work done through people with satisfaction for employer, employees and the public. So management is a process of getting the work done by guiding, coordinating, directing and controlling human efforts towards the goals of the enterprise. The goals of the enterprise are fulfilled through the use of the resources like men, money, materials and machines. For enterprise, resources are nothing but men, means the employees of the enterprise, capital or the money available with the enterprise, materials and machines as a resources which are available with the enterprise. So goals are fulfilled through the use of these kinds of the resources. The first characteristics of management is universal in character. The principles and techniques of management are equally applicable in fields of business, industry, education, government, army, hospital, etc. In all of these particular fields, the management is present. The second characteristics of management is goal oriented. The success of management could be measured in terms of achievement of predetermined goals or objectives of an organization through coordination of the efforts of individual. Management has certain goals and objectives. Management tries to achieve those goals and objectives through the coordination of the efforts of individual. For example, if an organization decides to provide better quality of products to their consumers, then management directs the required manpower and resources in proper direction to get the expected results. The third characteristic is management is catalyst. Management works as catalyst to produce goods or products using resources such as labor, materials and capital. Fourth characteristics of management is a distinct process which comprises of the several functions such as planning, organizing, staffing, directing and controlling. The fifth characteristics of management is the authority. Management is an authority which comprises of hierarchy of commands and controls. Sixth characteristics of management is unifying force which integrates human and other resources to achieve the desired goals or objectives. Next characteristics of management is a multidisciplinary subject. Management is grew by taking help of subjects such as engineering, psychology, operational research, etc. And management harmonizes the individual goals. That is the another characteristics of the management, where management is rather focuses of the growth of its individual employees. I hope all of you have understood the characteristics of management. Thank you.